5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Next up, we got Ultra G.